Hello, little boy. And how's the faithful dog? And who is this handsome creature?
Well, isn't it so nice to be someone so wonderful in a place like this?
But before I help you out, I wonder if first you could spare me a little of your time. And how are you to defuse more dogs?
Yeah, of course.
Lovely. Sure be having it.
Splendid! But there are only three tasks. First, I would like to move this pile of sand from here to there. But you'll have to use these tweezers. Second, I would like to empty this well and fill that one. I don't have a bucket, so you'll have to use a sidearm. Third, I need a hole in this cliff. And here's a needle to dig it.
Pardon me, sir, but it's going to take 837 years to finish these jobs.
Is that so? Well, what a shame. You better get on with it then.
But it hardly seems worthwhile.
Worthwhile? Of course they're not worthwhile. I wouldn't ask you to do anything worthwhile.
Then why bother?
Because, my friends, what could be more important than doing unimportant things? If you stop to do enough of them, you'll never get where you're going.
You must be
quite correct. I am the terrible Trivium, demon of petty tasks and worthless jobs, over of wasted effort and monster of habit. Don't try to leave. There's so much to do, and you still have 837 years to go on the first job.
But why do unimportant things?
Think of all the trouble it saves. If you spend all of your time doing easy and useless jobs, you'll never have time to worry about the important ones, which are so difficult. Now do come and stay with me. We'll have so much fun together. There are things to fill, and things to empty, things to take away, things to bring back, things to pick up, and things to put down.
No!